Hey, what's up with it, man? CaliBay.com, we logged in, man. Thanks for logging on to channel 415 on YouTube. We Bubba came in, man. It's 1:30, as you can see. It's 1:30 January 3rd. We're looking for Drake in the Bay Area. We had to get out of Oakland because he wasn't there. And it was getting dangerous for me out there. And we all know how it is. Those who really be out here in the Bay know how it is. Now, we out here in the Bay. Now, like I said, we in the cuts in Richmond right now. Yeah, North Richmond, we in that area. So, as you know, definitely off the hook out here too. And I ain't gonna get my head tore off trying to prove what I already know. I'm just trying to have, you know what I'm saying, proof that Drake went out here. I know he went out here. Go ahead, let's go over the train tracks over here, man. Let's go over the train tracks, see what it do. Yeah. Look, man, everybody know what I'm doing. We're looking for Drake. We're over here on the train track. Where are you, man? Drake, where are you? Yeah, I don't think you're out here. But anyways, man, you know what I'm saying? There was a rumor that the motto was, quote-unquote, a fast-track commercial. And the song was like, I'd be on the Bay Bridge every day, every day. I'd be on the Bay Bridge every day. And then they said, hey, man, let's edit out the bridge part and put the Bay in there. And let's see what it do. You know, it worked for me because I went out and got fast track. You feel me? Now I'm fast track. I don't know, man. You know, marketing is good. Let's slow down over here. So, you know, we don't know where we're going real quick. We're going to make a left anytime soon, a right. You feel me? Let's slow down real quick. You know what I'm saying? We're in the area right here. We're in Richmond, California. This is the Bay. And I'm sure if Drake was out here in the Bay, the folks in Richmond would say what? We in the cut. What's this over here? Oh, look. Yeah, good job. You avoided it. Way to slow down and move. Let's look at left here. So, shout out to... We're going to get back to Frisco a little later. We just came from Pittsburgh and Antioch. That's why we're playing the jacket and whatnot. It's the jacket, right? Playing. We got the jacket and Dre Dogg rapping, you know what I mean? Shout out to Dre Dogg and all the other six-footers out there in the Bay Area. Hey, Pittsburgh Ave. I think this is too deep of the Richmond cut. I know Drake wants to be over here, so we're going to sign off. We're going to go back over there. Oh, I think we're coming in, folks. We're coming in. We're seeing some deals go down. Now, remember what happened in Oakland. They didn't like the cameras being pointed at them. I don't think I see Drake out here, man. Nah, that wasn't Drake. Let's see if we run this stop sign. Heck yeah, we're gonna run this stop sign. No, we're just checking our brakes. They work. Yeah. We out here, man.